Hello, and welcome to the tutorial on Valparaiso University's WebStorage service. In this screencast, we will be covering how to upload files to WebStorage, download files that have been previously uploaded, and editing files. In order to access WebStorage, you will need to go to the URL webstorage.valpo.edu. Once there, you will log in using your Active Directory username and password. This is the same username and password that you use to log on to DataVU, Blackboard, etc. Once logged on, you will see the folders that you have access to on the left-hand side of the screen. Under User Home Drive, you will find your H drive. Files saved to this location will be available to you on any computer that has access to the Valparaiso University servers. Uploading files to WebStorage is simple. Just click on the Upload button and browse for the file or files you would like to upload. A window will appear with different tabs containing multiple options for uploading files, but for right now, we'll focus on the Simple tab. Now that we have a file uploaded to WebStorage, let's edit it. Select a file, right-click on it, and select Download. Once this is done, you can edit the file that you have selected, and once it is edited, you can upload it using the process described earlier in this video. Thank you for watching this tutorial on WebStorage. In this tutorial, we went over how to upload files to WebStorage, downloading a file in order to edit it, and uploading the edited file back to WebStorage.